today is what? June 10th?
Today we finally get the Evo Corsair rims from Euro Propulsion.
Yay!
Nice! Super hyped. I'm excited. Yeah. These rims are going on the Alfa Romeo. Pretty quick, I ordered them about last week. Ooh. Oh, that's nice. You know, fresh Evo Corsos just like yours. Ooh. It's gonna look good, bro. It's gonna look good.
They're 1 inch box.
Yeah.
Wow, they're brand new.
Brand stinking new. You know what I'm saying? I've been waiting for this truck all day.
I saw
the big FedEx truck. I guess I think that's the ground one.
Yeah.
And I came running outside. I'm like, no, where are you going? Because you left. How's it going, buddy?
Yay.
Wow.
Wow. Thank you.
Woo.
Yay.
Oh, this is awesome.
No, they're too small for my car, so I was like, you know what? Let me just deliver them.
Yeah. Oh, it's like Christmas morning.
Yay!
Oh, thank you so much.
Guys, have a good day.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good one. Woo! This is awesome.
Yay!
Thank you, Euro Propulsion. You guys are the best. All right, so now we got to get these in the garage. We got to pull out the Alfa, put these in the front, and then put the Alfa back in.
Yeah. Bomb Let's helping.
Do that. Question is, do you have the right unboxing knife?
Oh.
Ooh.
He got
That's
you
a good
that.
One. All my hair's all over the place right now. It's
yeah,
super windy.
Good. Got our hair cut.
Alright, let's start bringing them. Right, yeah. I can carry two at a time.
Be careful.
Oh. There we go.
Alright.
Alright. There we go. Yeah, I haven't hit the gym in a while.
Yay, they're here. Yay!
Woo! So excited right now.
I know.
This is awesome. Last one.
How do you feel?
Feel great. Just put it right there. I'm gonna pull out the Alfa.
Do the magic, Mikey.
Hey, check this out. There she is.
There she is, baby.
This is the spare room for the A-Bart. We'll take the cover off. Oh yeah. Look at that.
Whoa.
Got a little dirty from underneath the cover, but she's pretty much clean.
Wow! Look at that blood red car. Wow! It's like such a nail polish color.
All right. Roll it up nice. Okay.
Nice.
Then we'll put this right over here, just for now. Oh, and these tires? This is what the Evo Corsos are going to be wrapped in. Oops. Federal RS Pros. All right, let's start this bad boy up.
Oh my God.
Let's hear that engine prime up. Oh, very nice.
Thank you.
Oh, I hate that beep. It's so annoying. Want to hear the most annoying sound in the world? There you go. Sounds good. All right, let's get the rims in there.
Whoa.
Okay.
Want to take one out of the box?
Oh yeah.
Bad boy, get your ring.
Oh, that looks clean.
Ah.
All right, Evo Corsa rims came all the way from Italy.
Whoa.
Oh wait, another one here. I wonder if, is this the back or the front? Oh, this is gonna be nice. All right, you do it. Ready?
Yeah.
Go, you got it?
Yes.
Go.
All right.
Whoa. Oh, so
straight
clean.
Straight from Italy, baby.
Whoo. Wow, they are beautiful.
Wow.
Made it, look, it even says it on there, made in Italy.
Wow.
Really nice. Really nice.
Oh, wow.
Wow. Absolutely beautiful.
Awesome.
That's awesome.
Hold on, let me see it next to it.
Okay, put the cardboard on the floor. I think this is the front, it's just like a... Look at that. That looks nice, right?
Woo! Yeah.
That's gonna look hot. Especially when they're wrapped in those Federals.
Yeah.
Ooh, they're gonna look so good. They're gonna look so good.
Awesome.
Yeah, take the picture, T. That's exciting. Yeah, so I would say like in about a week or so, the car's gonna have plates, then we'll get the rims mounted,
mm-hmm.
and it is gonna be beautiful. Wait, where is the, well, this goes first. Oh, this is awesome, man. Did it have that lip that went over, or was it just the cardboard? I don't remember.
I think it was that.
Just this, right?
Yeah. So
awesome.
Straight from Italy?
Straight from Italy, baby.
Here.
Straight from Italy. That's it. Tino, let me, I want to see if the center caps are in the other box. Yeah, this box seems bigger than that one. Let's see. They gotta be somewhere.
Whoa, sharp.
Caps in one of the boxes.
They're probably this one. This one looks like you want to.
Can I open up this one? Center caps, boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, perfecto. Leave them there. Yeah, always check the packaging, always check the rims when they first come in. Perfection.
Okay.
Everything's perfect. Awesome. All right, let's bring them in. Made a nice spot over here to put the wheels so they're not in the way of anything. All right, I'll get the other two. Mike, I just felt water.
Yeah, it's from over there.
Wow, I'm excited, man. I'm excited. Yes. There we go. Just like that.
That's it.
That's it.
That's coming.
And that's it, guys. So in about a week or so, we're going to get them mounted. We'll bring you guys along. And that's that.
Yay.
Peace out. All right.